Equivalent fractions. This sign refers to equivalent fractions. Equivalent fractions represent the same part of a whole. Each proper or improper fraction has many equivalent fractions. For example, the equivalent fractions of 1 by 2 are 2 by 4, 3 by 6, etc. If you look at them in a diagram, you can see that they represent the same whole.